Alright, I turned the volume down. Just take a look at this. That was a decent showing out there. Your draft projection is holding steady, and you still got some time to improve it. Alright. Training. Know what? I gotta get some control on that four-seamer. Okay. Control. We'll put control on everything. Oh. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I turned it down to 720 because since this is the night before I leave out for Florida, I want to upload a lot of videos, and 1080 takes like forever. I remember the hour long franchise game, it took about 3 hours to upload. It was an hour long 1080i, I think. Alright. Here we go. Come on, money. All right. Right in there. Ooh, not in there. Ooh. Be a good one. Oh. Right. All right, here we go. Oh. Come on, Brown. Not related, Ryan Brown, are ya? Aw, come on, man. Did you gotta penalize me for that? They are. Screw you. Oh, no. No. Oh, my God. Idiots back there. Oh, man. You idiot. Oh, my goodness. What morons, dude? Oh, my goodness. Made me look bad there. About freaking time. Dang it. There we go. If I could get that ball there every time, I'd be good. Screw you. There we go. That spot's pretty good too. All right, let's see here. So close. Yeah. Ooh. Dang it. Oh, okay, it worked anyways. Yeah. Yes, tied him up. Dang it. Yeah. Next play. Ooh. Ah, they're all pretty freaking close. Oh man, can't believe he's holding up on all of this. Seriously, he held all those up. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Oh my God. Oh, come on, man. Freaking pitch where I want you to pitch. Are you freaking serious? The umpire screwed me that time. Oh my goodness. Screw you, umpire. My God. My guy is sucking right now. Great. See, that's one problem my dude's having. He keeps pitching down the middle. You freaking God dang it. My guys must not have very good feeling. Oh my goodness. Holy crap! That's definitely not my fault. This is my guy's freaking bad attributes. Holy crap. Dude, I'm trying to pitch strikes here. Wow. Wow. Give me a freaking break here, man. Of course, bad game there. Bad inning, yep. Now that's just going to drop my draft stock, definitely.